Gary, welcome to Bristol City. Just talk us through how this move has come about from your point of view.
Yeah, it happened quite quick actually. I just got a phone call that Bristol City might be interested, and we arranged a meeting with the gaffer, and it sort of sold me on the plans and the project here, and it was exciting for me to want to be a part of, and I'm pleased to have come down and got it done.
You've had two eventful years at Norwich, and a promotion push expected from them again next season. What was it that Lee Johnson specifically said that made you kind of think this was the place for you instead?
Yeah, it was purely the project that sounded exciting. The plans here with the new stand. They had a great second half of the season. He's a good young manager. Got some good players, and as I say, just being part of a project sort of early on in the project. So to try and be part of it all the way through and get this club where it wants to go is exciting for me, especially at the age I'm getting towards the end of my career. It was something that I really fancied being a part of.